It was Governor Ron DeSantis and his other Republican colleagues who celebrated Florida's elections as being one of the most efficient and ethical and secure elections conducted in the country. You know, we knew our election results way before other states do because of vote-by-mail policies we already have in the books. So now, despite those successes, despite the recorded successes that Republicans enjoyed, they are under this new mission to completely revamp the process and make it harder to vote, especially harder to vote by mail.
What I'm working on is confidence in the result, confidence and credibility. The lottery is a great example where they expend tremendous effort to reassure everybody of the credibility by how they do things. And because they know when you lose that credibility, you're going to have chaos. And we don't want that. We want these elections to be orderly. But they're not preconceived. They're not all being done for these changes. They're not all about protecting somebody or, you know, or some party. Or everybody has the same access. Everybody has the same rules. And ours is to make sure we're doing things to reassure them that that was all carried out very accurately.
The only fraud we had recorded that was important to address is the fake candidates. And when Republican colleagues were presented with an amendment to actually reduce the likeliness of fake sham candidates, that amendment was also rejected. So again, you see an ideology of convenience.
We can look at that again, but I don't think that's your objective is to control who else gets in the race. That's kind of an erroneous pursuit. So you're very close to saying who can run and who can't. And that makes me a bit nervous.